First breaking news in Portsmouth. Police are investigating what they call a suspicious death. The scene here is Mount Vernon Avenue in Mount Hermon.
Officers got the call around 7, and when they got to the house, they found an unresponsive man. He died at the scene. We will keep checking for details on this and pass any updates along on air and on WAVY.com.